Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about how you can check your IMEI number in your Mi Note 13 smartphone. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to it and like our video. So let's start friends. First, you have to open settings, click on search bar. Here you have to write IMEI number. Click on it, you will see IMEI number from here. You can check it from there. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips and tricks videos. See you next time.